The sky was underpinned with long silver streaks that looked like scaffolding, but no one was paying any attention to the sky.
Well,
I don't understand why you don't want to write something that people would like to read.
Dear God, I want to write a novel. A good novel.
Miss O'Connor, sometimes I feel like you're trying to stick pins in your readers. I don't think you need to make them suffer in order to introduce them to the unusual way your mind works.
Mary Flannery,
you've been writing any cute stories lately?
I read that last one you sent your mama.
You know, it left kind of a bad taste in my mouth.
Well, you weren't supposed to eat it.
You might want to consider being a little more friendly.
I tried to turn the other cheek, but my tongue was always in it. I need to be working.
You need to rest. Nowadays, doctors don't let young people die.
Dear God, please. I can never seem to escape myself unless I'm writing. And strangely, I'm never more myself than when I'm writing. Is there no way for me to disappear into something bigger? Lord, please grant me grace. Let me be a typewriter. Please give me one good story. I thought it'd be the ending of any creation. Now I see it is only the beginning.
It must come easy for you.
It's like giving birth to a piano sideways.